In this classroom, I teach the law, how it holds together our society, and how it can be used to defend our values. I believe nothing my students learn here is more important than using their knowledge with personal integrity. Teaching the course in professional responsibility, I use the example of Larry Pressler. He refused to use his influence for any questionable purposes or personal gain. He conducted himself with responsibility and integrity. I'm proud to have had Larry Pressler as one of my students.